guys. So today, we're going to go on an adventure. But first, I'm going to need my map. Can you guys say Mappa?
Mappa!
Wait a second. This isn't my map. This is a supply and demand curve. What's that?
Demand refers to how much quantity of a product or service is desired by buyers.
And supply represents how much the markets can offer.
Well, what happens when the two points meet?
Equilibrio.
Can you guys say equilibrio?
Equilibrio.
Well, all I know is that I want a lot of treasure for a low price.
Let's go find the treasure.
Let's go!
2 hours later.
So much money. How much is that money?
Hey!
Hey, this is my treasure. It's my property. You're trespassing. It's property rights.
What's a property right?
Well, you're trespassing. You're on my property, so anything on my property is mine.
Well, who's going to enforce this rule?
Now, that's where I come in.
Obama?
That's right, fellow Americans. I came here to help you out because I love you. I've been to all 57 states here, and I want to tell you that I can name each one of them. Now, what seems to be the problem here?
They're trying to steal my money. It's my property, and they're trying to take it.
Now, you see, I'll be making the decisions here. Now, I'm going to teach you a little something called honest governments. Basically, any money that you get to let me decide how you get to spend it. Let me see that money. Ah, I love that paper. All right, so here's what we're going to do. I'm going to make it fair for everyone. Even though some of you didn't do anything, I'm still going to give you some money, because I like you. Alright, here's a dollar. Here's a dollar. Here's a dollar. Here's a dollar.
That's it?
And it looks like...
Is it because I'm brown?
Well, taxes and other things. I think I'm also hungry, so we'll just call that good and yeah. Hope you guys... and sort things out.